Hello everybody, so it's Amazing Deluxe on here, and I'm in my pyjamas, but I wanted to have a pyjama day. I'm cold now. So before I start this video, we did get, I don't know why, but we had snowfall. It says on here, I don't know why it says that, honestly. It says on here that it's raining, but I can see, and we've got it rain and snow. We did have just snow, and I saw all the flakes coming down from my window. But now it's just gone down to tiny snowflakes and snow. So after the lighting isn't great. It says just rain on it, but it isn't just rain. And it also says on here, we expect 30% chance of snow at 2 p.m. Yeah, it says 30% chance of snow, but I don't actually know if it will. I don't mind if it doesn't, because we had snow a while ago. It also says in here that chance of rain is 10%. But it's not raining that much. Now it's just turned into rain, yeah. No, it's turning the rain, I can see it. I think it's gonna turn into sleety snow. Anyway, I'm cold. Anyway guys, I also said on my iPad app yesterday that northern places like Bath, places like that, Somerset are expecting the same thing. Yeah. Anyway guys, so I thought for today's video I can make it on my iPad now. I deleted a couple of things. I'd done a recording on my phone and deleted the whole thing on the iPad. Basically, I knew yesterday was quite a rushed video and I had to go out today. I'm just going to be indoors. I don't want to get dressed, so I'm just going to be indoors and doing things indoors all day. I do not count being in my room. I will be going all around the house doing things. I don't always stay in my room, but most of my videos in here because it's my own personal space. So yeah, so I'm going to do another Christmas haul video today. And it's not going to be rushed, and I'm going to take my time. I counted 31 things, but I don't actually know if I did get it. But I'm sorry if I get it wrong. So I just remember two things. Anyway, so let's get started. So, pajamas higher. Got these pajamas and then these bottoms. They're just crowns on and then this pajama top I'm wearing. Over there I've got my old, you know what, I'll just get it. About that, guys. Here I have my Adidas jacket. It wasn't the one that I saw online that I wanted, but I've got the money for that anyway. So for when the new year, hopefully if it comes into stock, I can buy it with my money. I can buy two jackets because I've got £95. Yeah. So this is still an Adidas jacket that I love, but yeah, I'm so grateful for this, and it's Adidas because it's got it on the Adidas, and I'm so grateful for this jacket. Next I have a Nike Just Do It bag. Next I have a new handbag. It's gorgeous, by the way, I love it. Next, this might seem washy but it's kind of not. I'll just go through things quickly. This hat I've been told is where to get. So it's Superman and Batman combined. That's a Batman and that's a Superman. I don't see many people wearing them, so I do believe that it's where to get them. Then I've got superhero socks. Well, DC Comics socks to be exact. Then I have got... oh gosh. Croped leggings. And I've got a off the shoulder top. It's inside out, but it's there. And it comes down there. So I've got all of them in stripes and one of them in plain black. Next one I've got, oh my god, this was an amazing present to open. I don't know if you guys really know me, then you'll know that I absolutely love Batman. Well, not absolutely, but I do love Batman. And yeah, the thing is with me, I don't get a lot of branded clothing because of me, I like a mixture. I like to have a mixture. I don't like to have lots of like two brands. I'd rather, well, it's okay, but I just prefer to have a mixture of presents of different things. That's why I don't get a lot of branded clothing for wondering, but I did get a couple of Adidas and Nike clothing for my birthday. It was a month ago yesterday. So yeah. And I got actually chocolate. But I'm grateful for whatever I get, even if I don't get much brand of clothing. I'm just so grateful because there is people, I'm not trying to point them out, but there are people out there that like might not be as lucky. So I just feel grateful for what I get. And yeah, anyway, I've got fluffy kind of emoji sacks. I might put them on in a minute, so my feet are getting cold. Right. I'll put it back when I say, but I'll put it back in a minute. I got JoJo Siwa bows. And if you want proof, it's there. JoJo Siwa, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then that's Sunday. Oh my god, I love it. But yeah, some of you guys may think, I got all branded stuff. Yeah, it's nice to get branded clothing and things like that for Christmas. and birthday, I did get branded like Adidas and Nike stuff for my birthday, but like, and I've saved up for a couple of jackets as well. Oh, we're getting snow again. I'm not actually lying here. I've just seen 4 snowflakes. It's starting off again. Anyway, let's get carry on. So before I show this, I know I haven't got a lot of Nike and Adidas. I've got one thing that's Nike and one thing that's Adidas for this Christmas. The thing is with me, I can afford it. All my family can afford it. It's nothing about anything being unaffordable. It's just that I like a mixture of things. I don't just like branded clothing, because there's other things that I like caps and Batman, Superman, DC Comics. I like those kind of things. And I love emojis, and I love like little pink things that you can put in your hair. That's why I get a mixture, and I love like going out shopping, having gift vouchers. So that's why I got loads of a couple of gift vouchers as well, which goes with some of the gift vouchers I have over there by my TV. But yeah, I just like a mixture of things. So yeah. And I like to get what I need as well. Anyway, this is Fizz. I'm pretty sure like some sort of wine. But yeah. Well, I have books. Yeah, that's mainly why, guys. I just love having a mixture of things. That's all it is. My family can afford it, so don't go thinking that because I don't have much Nike or Adidas or whatever. It's because I like a mixture of things. Okay. I'm not one of those people that likes something but then chooses to have lots of branded stuff or anything like that, lots of something else. I'm one of those that likes lots of things but then likes to get a whole mixture. So I get all, maybe if it's just one branded piece of clothing, I don't care. But like, I still love it, so I get a bit of everything. But I mean by a bit of everything is one of everything. I like that, but then I've also saved up money. So yeah. Anyway, stop going on about that now. This is a swimming costume. Ouch, my arm that clipped. Then I got undies. Then socks. I did get another pair, but I'm wearing them. And then lastly, I've got a Christmas hamper. I might not be able to see properly, but it is a Christmas hamper and I've got a lot of things in it. Anyway, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then please give it a thumbs up, comment down below and subscribe, and I'll see you all tomorrow. And shout out to Andy Fifi. I'm so sorry if I said your name, your surname wrong, or your whole name wrong. Anyway, bye.